Whoa.
Something just chopped across the room.
It did.
Now you had it on us to show that none of us did it, right?
Mm-hmm. Play it one more time for me.
Would you show us the sign again and do that again? Chuck something across the room just to show us that you're here?
I couldn't pick anything up.
Play it again.
Turn that around.
Do you want to ask him to come near that green light, Doug?
Hold on, yeah. If you're here, can you turn? Can you come near the green light? Just to show us the sign you're here. Please.
If you're here.
Jacob, let him in.
Just to show us the
Jacob?
Yep, I did. Play it one more time for me.
If you're here, yep. Can you turn?
Just play it back
can you come near
again.
The green light?
Repeat it.
Just to show us a sign that you're here.
Mm-hmm.
Please. If you're here, can you turn?
Okay, good. Thank
can
you.
You come near the green light?
Did you hear the Jacob in there? Doug? Let me hold the recorder and I'll play it for you.
All right.
Okay, this is just before you...
Did you hear that?
Something else chucked.
It sounded like keys.
Oh, this bag.
Is that what it was?
I think so. Okay. Listen, it's the very first thing you're going to hear, okay?
Okay.
Here.
Let me see your flashlight.
To give us a sign.
I heard
here.
That.
Jacob.
Is it Jacob?
Okay.
Could you turn the light?
So Jacob is talking to you. So you might want to carry on a conversation with him.
All right.
Ask him how he's doing or something. Put your flashlight down,
so,
please.
Jacob, how are you doing? Do you live up here? Could you show me a sign? Maybe that you're here?
So, Jacob, how are you doing?
Is that something right there?
So, Jacob, how are you doing? Do you live up here? Could you show me a sign? Maybe that you're here?
I think when you said, can you show me a sign, there was a very faint no. What else would you like to ask him?